Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new video, and on today's video I will be showing you how to forward voice message on WeChat. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, on your mobile device, open up the WeChat application. After that, make sure they are logged into your account. Now, in order to forward the voice message, first of all we have to record one. For that, select the account from where you want to forward the voice message from this chat interface. And once you get into that account chat, now to record the voice message, you will see a speaker icon at the bottom left corner. If you tap on there, after that you will be able to record the voice message. So hold on the button that says hold to talk from the bottom of this interface, finger, and then your voice message will be sent. Now, in order to forward this voice message, you can simply hold that specific voice message. From there, a dialog box will pop up. So again, tap on select. Now select all the voice messages that you would like to forward. And once you're done with that, tap on this share icon from the bottom left corner. A dialog box will pop up. From there, you have to select either one by one forward or combine and forward. Now you have to select the account that you would like to forward. Once it's on, then tap on that contact, and then here tap on send, and after that your voice message will be forwarded to that specific account. So that's how you forward a voice message on WeChat. I hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel and haven't subscribed our channel yet, make sure to subscribe, like and hit the notification bell icon for more upcoming tutorials. Thank you for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.